Hello guys, welcome back. Today we will try to fix this electrical stove that is not working properly. This Whirlpool stove has some electrical switch malfunction. The big plate will not stay on the desired level. Unable to go on low cycle, always stay high. So, I decided to check and replace. Before we start, we must make sure that we unplug or disconnect the electrical plug of the stove from main socket for safety purposes. I start removing the back protective metal plate. It took me about 8 screws before I got through the switch. Checking between the two switches, it was determined that the switch on the left side is the one that is broken. Therefore, I removed the screw that hold this specific switch. Thank you. received parts from Amazon. The new and the old turn knob seems the same. However, the new part has a longer knob pin, so I must cut the knob pin to match it from the old part.
Thank you.
installed the new part of switch, with the two screws and turn knob. I tested the it to be sure that the knob is now working and it turned out to be good. Attaching the protective backing plate. In the electrical plug. Time to test the stove operation. This is the final testing of the switch replacement. The outcome looks good and okay, both stove plates are now working. Low and high cycle is now working.